Lat snap, your leg wrap, your tip down offside, and your Mullinet. So now, what we want to do is add our footwork into that. So when I'm moving this way, or when I'm throwing a shot to this side of the body, I want to be moving this way. You can take a step to this side and throw a shot, but in general, I'm going to get a better angle by moving that way. And that's a little bit more complicated idea. We'll wait to get to that later. So what we're gonna start with is everybody's gonna start with a flat snap and a tip down offside, okay? And you wanna pin your helmet for me for a second? We're gonna go step, flat snap. Pass through, flat snap. Step, flat snap. Moving back the other way. Step, offside. Pass through, offside. Step, offside. Okay? Now I'm going to go to my wrap. Step, leg wrap. Sorry. Pass through, leg wrap. Step, leg wrap. Moving back in the other direction. It's step, mullet. Pass through, mullet. Couple step, mullet. Okay? You are always taking the step, and as your trailing foot is recovering, that's when you're throwing your shot. Okay? So, you guys want to try this out?
So, it's the timing to land the shot as the step gets down.
So, what I see is that I'm going to step, and I'm going to, now I use that as a bullpen.
Yeah.
Right? So, I'm going to step, and I'm just using the back foot. My front leg is actually driving that shot.
Right. Tell who's the attacker.
Keep it at 25 to 50% right now.
He's attacking.
Go ahead.
Step first, step, and throw.
So when do I recover then? How does the recover fit?
Okay, so if you're doing this, I'm going step, snap, okay, recover, pass through, snap, recover.
So it's on the back, it's on the, as you finish the shuffle, you throw the shot. Okay.
the leg. You can't. You know how to throw a Mornay?
Have fun.
So,